Okay, children, another important sum. Look at here. Triangle PQR is given an equilateral triangle. Second given information is QS is 1 by 3 of QR. These two informations are provided to you. And you have to prove that 9PS square equal to 7PQ square. So this is to prove. So first we have to construct OREM. In textbook already this construction is given here, but it is not mentioned anything. So here we will draw this PM perpendicular to the QR. Draw PM perpendicular to QR. If it is given, no issue about that one. If it is not given, you have to construct this one. So this is the construction, we have done it. Now in proof, if you watch it carefully, the first relation is given that triangle PQR is an equilateral triangle. What type of triangle is given? Equilateral. That's why all three sides, that is PQ equal to QR equal to PR. Suppose how much? A. This is also A. This total also A. And this is also A. Okay. And now look at the second relation, that QS is given what? QS equals to 1 by 3 times QR. Isko reason aayega given. Isko reason kya aayega? Sides of equilateral triangle. Therefore, humne yahan par kya suppose kiya hai? This all three sides equal to A. Therefore, QS equal to A by 3. This is the first thing we got it. This QS is A by 3. Now look at here. This PM is perpendicular to QR by construction. Therefore, it becomes the perpendicular bisector of QR. Therefore, QM equal to RM equal to A by 2. Ye total A, to QM kitna ho jayega? A by 2 ho jayega. So, ye QM aapko mila yahan par A by 2. Now, we have to find out SM. How to find SM then? SM is QM minus QS. QM minus QS. Reason aega Q dash S dash M. Okay? And then substitute the value, that SM equal to QM kitna aapka? A by 2 minus QS is A by 3. Then cross multiply karenge. So SM equal to kya aega? 3A minus 2A by 6. So SM equal to A by 6, we got it here. SM kitna mila hame yahan pe? A by 6. Look at here, this SM is, we got it A by 6 over here. So just A by 6. So hame ye kaam ho gaya. Abhi hame kya find karna hai? PM find karna hai. Kyunki hame triangle PMS aur PSM mein sochna hai yahan pe. So here in triangle PMQ. What's a triangle? PMQ. What is this angle actually? We have it here. 60 degree. The reason behind that, it is an equilateral triangle. That's why it is 60. Therefore, side opposite to 60 is PM. Jaise ki hum jante, PM is root 3 by 2 of PQ. Right? Root 3 by 2 of PQ. And this PQ is nothing but what? Reason kya aayega? Side opposite to 60 degree. That is PM equal to root 3 by 2 of A. क्योंकि हम जानते हैं ये कितना है root 3 by 2 of A. ये हमें मिल चुका है यहाँ पर. उसके बाद अब देखिए, ये SM हमें A by 6 मिला, ये हमें मिला. अभी हम consider करेंगे triangle PMS. In triangle PMS पाइथागोरस अप्लाई करना है यहाँ पे. अगर आप पाइथागोरस अप्लाई करते हो इन ट्रायंगल PMS, इट इज PS स्क्वायर इक्वल टू PM स्क्वायर प्लस SM स्क्वायर बाय थ्योरम ऑफ पाइथागोरस. सो इट इज PS स्क्वायर इक्वल टू PM इज हाउ मच? इट इज रूट 3 बाय 2 ऑफ A द होल स्क्वायर प्लस SM इज A बाय 6 द होल स्क्वायर. सो सिंपल इट इज, नथिंग डिफिकल्ट इन दिस. नाउ rearrange the next things over here. So look at here now. PS square equal to रूट थ्री का स्क्वायर कितना होगा, थ्री, ए का स्क्वायर ए स्क्वायर होगा अपॉन फोर प्लस ए स्क्वायर अपॉन 36। हमने क्या किया स्क्वायर किया, अब करना क्या है बस डिनोमिनेटर हमें सेम करना है, तो हम क्या करेंगे इसको 9 अपॉन 9 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो डिनोमिनेटर सेम हो जाएगा, सो इट विल बी पी ए स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 9327 ए स्क्वायर अपॉन 36 प्लस ए स्क्वायर अपॉन 36। लुक एट नाउ द डिनोमिनेटर्स बिकम इक्वल, इसलिए मैंने 9 बाय 9 से मल्टीप्लाई किया, सो पी ए स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 27 ए स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर सो अपॉन 36, therefore p a square equal to 28 a square by 36, इसको reduce करेंगे by 4, it is 4 7s are 4 9s are, so we got it p a square equal to 7 a square by 9, और ये 9 को इधर shift करते हैं, so 9 p a square equal to 7 a square, और हमें क्या चाहिए 7 into p q चाहिए, a मतलब p q है यहाँ पे, therefore 9 p a square equal to 7 into PQ square. तो कुछ इस तरीके से हमने यहाँ पर ये सपोज किया हुआ था कि A equal to PQ, हमने रिसर्क्यूट किया, इस तरीके से हमारा ये सम यहाँ पे कंप्लीट हो गया। ओके, थैंक यू।